Shawano County Sheriff's deputies are trying to figure out what sparked a house fire there. Deputies say the fire destroyed a garage and several vehicles at a home off Maple Avenue in the town of Richmond, about 2 miles west of Shawano. We're told the garage was engulfed in flames when fire crews got to the scene last night. It took firefighters 3 hours to put out the blaze. Luckily, no one was hurt.